ago for what's expected to be the rock and laser show sensation of the year. More than 500,000 people are expected to attend the two shows over the weekend, which have as their centerpiece a floating stage built from 12 barges. The local council only gave the organizers final permission after a series of safety checks were carried out a few hours ago. Jarre describes the theme of the concert as reflecting the decline and regeneration of the Docklands. Finally, Prince William was a...